I am Santosh Gadankar. Today I am teaching you dynamics of machine. In the dynamics of machine, I am focusing over the gyroscope. First concept is about the gyroscopic effect on the aeroplane. Already I have done the video of aeroplane gyroscopic effect. Now presently I am solving the problem over this one. This the aeroplane makes a complete half circle. Before this one I will show the formula for aeroplane gyroscopic effect on the aeroplane. This is the formula. The gyroscope couple is nothing but G is equal to I omega into omega p, where I is nothing but m k square, omega 2 pi n divided by 16, Wp is equal to V by R. V is nothing but the speed of the flight in meter per second, R is the radius of curvature in meter, k is the radius of gyration of propeller. This is focus over the propeller, okay, gyration of propeller. I is the mass moment of inertia, kg meter square, and m is the mass of the propeller in kg. By using this one, I will solve the problem here. Okay, now first, the aeroplane makes a complete half circle, meter, 50 meter radius towards the left. It is saying the left here, flying at 200 km per hour. Data they have given it. First circle is nothing but radius of curve. That means at a point, this is a point, the aeroplane making a curve. This is nothing but R. R is equal to 50 meter towards the left. Okay, it is left. I'm considering this is the left one. When the flying at 2000 km per hour, that means V is given 2000 km per hour. It has to be converted into meter per second. That is 200 into 1000 divided by 3600. The answer will be 55.555 meter per second. Next, the mass of the rotary engine and propeller is mass, the argument. M is equal to 400 kg. The radius of gyration are small, so K is given. K is equal to radius of gyration, K. K is given what? K is given 300 mm. 300 mm converted into meter, 0.3 meter. The engine rotate at N is given 3000 rpm. The counterclockwise, CCW, when it is viewed from the rear end, okay, rear end is given. Determine the gyroscopic effect, gyroscopic couple and the gyroscopic effect. Gyroscopic couple is nothing but G we have to find out, and its effect we have to find out. Now, first part is nothing but G, finding the gyroscopic effect. G is equal to I omega omega p, where G is nothing but, what is I? I is nothing but mk square. Next, omega will be 2 pi n divided by 60. Wp is nothing but V by R. Substitute here. What is m? 4000 into k is nothing but 0.3 whole square. 2 pi n is nothing but 3000 divided by 60. V is nothing but 55.555 divided by R. R is nothing but 50 meter. If you calculate, the answer will be 12566.37 Newton meter. Gyroscopic couple has to be expressed in Newton meter. Okay, this is the Newton meter. Now, it is a counterclockwise. The effect is CCW, counterclockwise, and taking the left turn. If it is a counterclockwise, you have to draw the aeroplane in reverse direction. Reverse direction. And it is viewed from the rear end. This is rear end. This is nose. This is tail. This is the rear end for us, because it is rotating in counterclockwise direction. This way it moves. Counterclockwise direction. Counterclockwise direction. Now, it is a rear end direction of VV. Now, we have to find out the effect. As it is a counterclockwise direction, I will hold the pen in this direction. As the thumb indicate the direction along the axis, this is the along the axis, and thumb indicate what? Arrow. This is the arrow. as I am viewing from this direction, as I view from this direction, this is as per my body is concerned, this is the, as per the body is concerned, this will be right because this is the right hand, and this will be left hand, this is left hand. Now what this says, as per the diagram, it takes left turn, it takes left turn. Now it should be left turn clockwise. How to draw this one? Along the direction, you have to hold the pen in this way. It is anti-clockwise, it is a clockwise. Anti-clockwise, I will hold the pen. This indicate direction. Which direction? In this direction. I have drawn it. Now, whether we have to move left or right depends upon the problem. In the problem, if you are getting the confusion, then write both the direction, left and right. Now I am drawing for the left. Left. Left means it moves, aeroplane will be moves in this direction. This will be the gyroscopic effect and this will be the reactive gyroscopic effect. Now, based on this one, you have to hold the pen in this way. Now, the arrow will be in this direction. In this direction. Now, this is nose, this is tail. Assume it, this is the nose, this is tail. Now, it is moving left direction. What will be the effect as per this direction? Now, this is nothing but, this is the nose, this is tail. It will be floated in this way. The nose will be down, the tail will be up. The effect will be effect nose down tail up. This is for left. If assume it, the same problem asks for the right, you have to move right direction. Right direction, in this way you have to move it. Gyroscopic effect, reactive gyroscopic. Based, you have to hold the pen in this way now. The direction is here, you have to fold. Direction will be in this way. Now here, as the pen is here, the tail is here, it moves in this way. That means the nose will be up, tail will be down. Effect. Down. This is the first problem of aeroplane. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.